Hello?
Oh, hello. May I please speak to Miss Jones?
This is she. Who's speaking?
Hi, good morning, Miss Jones. This is Avalyn Lauder calling from Visionaire Hollywood Productions in Hollywood. How are you this morning? Oh, well, that's wonderful. I'm calling because I wanted to talk to you about the audition you had with us the other day.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Yes. Well, you had auditioned for the role of Scarlett, the protagonist in Mr. DeMille's next film.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Well, Mr. DeMille loved your audition, and he's chosen you for the role. Yes, congratulations. That's wonderful. Anywho, we were wondering if you wanted to come in tomorrow and go over the contracts and review some things.
Yes. I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, wonderful. Well, we'll expect you at 11. Okay, thanks so much, Miss Jones.
Miss Lauder.
Oh no. Shit.
Have you gotten the actors together for the table read tomorrow?
Yes, I have. It's all done, Mr. DeMille.
Look at the mess that you've made.
I'm sorry, Mr. DeMille. I'll clean it up.
Is it Jones?
Yes. Can I come in? Thank you.
But no, you don't know me.
But who are you?
We never met before. And we have only one thing in common.
What's that?
We both auditioned for the same role. For Scarlett. I just have been to the director's office and he informed me that I was the second choice for the role.
I mean, I'm sorry, but that's just kind of...
You know, dear, this movie was an opportunity for me to escape from boring life made by all the same things. One dusty carousel. And I want more.
I don't really know what you want me to say. What do you want from me?
At the office, I noticed who would be the first choice. It appears it was you.
No. No, what are you doing? What are you you doing? Are you crazy? I wanted to escape too.
These are the two protagonists I want for the film.
Yes, just like you said before, Mr. DeMille, the two sisters will be a huge success in the film. Sorry about that. Hi, Miss Jones. My name is Avalon Lauder, and I'm calling from Visionaire Pictures Films in Hollywood. How are you this morning?